Players weekend underway across the major leagues. In Toronto, no different as the Blue Jays host the Twins. Many players across the league donning nicknames on the back of their uniform this weekend, including Byron Buck Buxton.
And the pitch, Buxton bunts. Dozier heading home. Hap's going to field. He will have no play. Squeezes on. Dozier scores. Mauer at second. Byron still at first. As Hap comes home, and the 1-0 pitch, a swing and a drive. Left center field and deep. Back in the gap it goes. Deep and in play off the wall. Mauer scores. Buxton scores. A two-run double from Polanco. And it's 3-0 Twins. So two down for Justin Smoke. And a 2-0 pitch as a smash to left center field in trouble. Byron tracking, looking, staring, and gone. That's his 35th, and it's 3-1 Twins.
And he will face Rob Refschneider with runners at first and second and two down. Buxton tracking it and leaping and making a great catch in right center field. Byron Buxton ends the inning with a superb catch. Unbelievable catch by Buxton to end the threat.
And the Twins have runners at the corners for Buxton. Line drive, base hit left field. Jimenez scores, and the Twins have a 6-1 lead here in the ninth.
Twins take it 6-1 the final. They snap a two-game slide. Bartolo Colon improves to 4-2 with Minnesota. He gets the victory on the mound. Buxton, a big game. Three hits, two RBIs, a run scored, and a stolen base.